What's up, guys? So we've got some Olympic lifting stuff today. We started off with the burner warm-up. Everybody just came back from the Ole's cert. We're all jazzed up about it. We're gonna work that, and then we get to start off with some hang power snatches. What we don't want to see is the shoulder pop forward when we're getting that nice high pull, ripping those elbows through the ceiling. So we want to keep the shoulders back, and this is gonna help with that. So what you can do, take that bar, pin it on your shoulder. You can see I kind of have this little grapevine effect on the bar with my leg. Put your arm out at about 90 degrees, and then you just want to press your hand, work that hand close to the ground. This is pretty tough. You can see that the leg is just going to help drive that bar into your arm. You want to have that go right across the shoulder. Again, you're trying to press, work into that shoulder. It's going to probably feel pretty tight there. Let's get about a minute to a minute and a half, maybe 2 minutes if you're feeling real tight pre-workout. You should see that pull, that second pull should be a lot easier. Okay, guys, good luck. We'll see you tomorrow.